Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2379, Unhide Multiple Worksheets in Excel. This has been a long time coming. It was always possible to hide a whole bunch of worksheets at once, but then when you went to unhide them, you had to unhide them one at a time. This problem is going back 11 years. I have a series of podcasts on how to do this using either a macro or custom views. Great news now, Office Insider, the beta channel, version 2012, so the 12th release of 2020, has now addressed this problem. Excel.uservoice.com, 754 votes, unhide multiple worksheets at once. It is there. So look down here at the bottom of the spreadsheet. I have 11 worksheets. I'm going to hide them all. So click on Apple, shift-click on Kiwi, right-click, and hide. But then, when we come up here to the Home tab and go to Format, Hide and Unhide, Unhide Sheet, you could only select one at a time. But now check this out. Unhide one or more sheets. I can click on Apple, shift-click on Kiwi, and unhide them all. It seems so simple, but for so many people, this was such a hassle because you never think to set up the custom view beforehand. Thanks to the Excel team for this awesome, awesome improvement. Can't wait for that to roll out widely. If you like these tips, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring that bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the YouTube comments below. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.